also a dentist. He was looking for somewhere to have a clinic in downtown Oslo. And then he found a building that was more like a ruin than a clinic or a building to live in. So that was in the 80s. So then he found out that he wanted to do rebuilding of the whole building in the old style and keeping it back to like it was almost like in the 1850s. So that was a lot of work, a lot of summers, which I was a small kid running around, mostly playing, but having to work myself as well. I have to say I'm a general practitioner, but the good thing what I like with dentistry is that you can find your, you don't need to be a specialist in the way that you can find your own specialities that you like to do. And because I have had very good technicians to work with, so I've been working a lot with veneers, very, very thin veneers, where we almost not are preparing the tooth at all, and sometimes not preparing at all. And then we get, we do the veneers as thin as 0.1 millimeter. And that's a lot of other dentists, and they haven't seen it. And that is possible to make those that thin. And in that way, we don't destroy the tooth. So there's many reasons. One is that my father, as I told you, was a dentist. He actually worked on the first units made of flex at all back in the 60s. So my dad has been into XO in many years, but when I turned to be a dentist myself, I felt it was very natural. Also because I really liked working on the units. I had the opportunity to work on XO at the dental school, and also when I was finished as a dentist. So that felt very natural to me, because I all one thing like the design, I also like how I work on it, how I sit. And I also believe that when I'm sitting and working in the good XO manner, I can also work faster. So that's what I really enjoy about it. And I still, my unit is actually 10 years old now, and I still get questions, oh, how nice they are they new? Even though the patient's been sitting in the last couple of years. I like like mountaineering, cycling, doing a lot of mountain biking. I was active competing many years. But now I'm doing more mountain biking on trails. That's a lot of fun.